If the buy no credit score, I might be rich as tomorrow. Every day the sun won't shine, but that's why I love the Mars.
Riding with my twin and them, and we all look good as gang. She said she my eye, but I don't know her. Had to look her up. I know that I'm rich, but I can help it. I'm hood as fuck. I've been on these necks so long, sometimes I fucking stuck.
All right, y'all. Road trip ready. We stabbing out of here. 3 o'clock in the morning. And I'll pick you guys back up at 3 a.m.
She came with her leader, but she gon' slide right to my side. I know she pulled up with her friends, and we skirt off in the Benz. Oh, took her back to my crib.
Todd, can you play that again?
She gon' slide right to my side. I know she pulled up with her friends, and we skirt off in the Benz. Oh, took her back to my crib.
Todd, can you play that again?
She gon' slide right to my side. I know. Put her legs in the sky whenever I pull up those stuff. She gon' slide right to my side. I know she pulled up with her friends, and we skirt off in the Benz. Oh, took her back to my crib.
Todd, can you play that again?
Okay, guys, I'm finally back. We had a weekend so far. We got to PA, pitch black, bears, lions, tigers. Like, it's so crazy. We got stuck in the mud. I'll insert a video of that. Yeah, we had to get towed out. Okay, McDonald's, any restaurant, any supermarket, 30 minutes away from the Airbnb. Getting ready for the wedding now. About to get in the shower. I'm gonna do a quick get ready with me for you guys. I'm gonna do my makeup. I have to be ready in 30 minutes. Don't ask me how I had to get my baby I had to get my baby ready first. He is clean. He is so fresh and so clean. You'll see him later. But for right now, I'm getting in the shower. So here we go. Okay, I'm out the shower. I left everything I need. So I'm gonna use some of my sister's stuff. Probably use her own body oil and get ready. So here we go. All the kids are ready, and just the adults that are still getting ready, because of course we had to get the kids ready first. But so far it's been fun being out here in the woods. I saw a bear, horses, cows, moose, lions, tigers. Like, it is a country, and I live in Georgia, but Pennsylvania, it's like tractors and hay and cows everywhere.
I'm waiting for you.
So that's been interesting to see close up. I took a lot of pictures and video of the scenery because the scenery is beautiful. It really is beautiful scenery. I'm trying not to show you how my brushes is and still oil up my skin. But I'm just using some Nivea cocoa butter, which is my big sister's, because I left all my stuff. I don't know. I was not rushing, but we left like 4 o'clock in the morning. So I was like a little tired, and I had so much to do before we left. I went to work that day. Then I had to go get the rental van that we have. I think I showed y'all that earlier in the beginning of the video. The rental van, which was cool. Between the four of us, we all put in about $300 and took a little over $1,000. It wasn't that bad, you know? Driving all the way to PA, 11 hours. It was a hike, but we enjoyed it. But, all right. I'll be back.
Thank you.
If the buy no credit score, I might be rich as tomorrow. Every day the sun won't shine, but that's why I love the Mars.
Riding with my twin and them, and we all look good as sky. She said she my op, but I don't know her. Had to look her up. I know that I'm rich, but I can help it. I'm hood as I've been on these necks so long, sometime I fucking stuck.